life, just like it's meant to be.
The miracle we just witnessed, Lord. Now we ask that as we have witnessed this miracle, we ask now that you will help us to partake in this food. We ask that you will bless it, help it to aid, strengthen, and nourish our bodies. In the precious name of your Son, Jesus, we pray. Amen.
So I first met Angla about 12 years ago in Burma. I was a new student in international school, Yangon, and I didn't know anyone. Angla was one of the first people I met, and I liked him right away. Over the years, he's transformed somewhat, physically. His ears have transformed a little bit, and I think he has more scars and bruising than he had when he was younger.
And I was like, he's a fighter? I can take him. And then I looked up and I saw his ears, and I'm like, maybe not. So that's just my story that I shared pretty close with everyone. But I love you, Kate, Angla. Welcome to the family. And you can say it in your language. I appreciate your family, Angla. Welcome my sister into yours.
So Angla's brother, Kong Gansan.
I was also somewhat eager about today because, after all, Angla is probably the youngest in my among my brother, and regardless of how large he is, he still is considered a much younger person to us.
I'm not here, but I'm not here.